My name is María Rocío del Carmen López Martínez, but you can call me Conchita. So I come here to apply for a house cleaning job. Yeah, of course I have experience. You see, I come to this country 10 years ago from Babahoyo in Ecuador, and I have been cleaning houses since then. It's all good experience, you know, until last time, but that wasn't my fault, so I tell you about it, okay? So I was in the kitchen, you know, cooking my arroz con pollo, listening to a little Gloria Estefan, you know. Dun, 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 dun. Woo! Come on, shake your body, baby, do the conga. No, you can't stop yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, da-da. You know. So I go to check on little Mike and he screamed. And I walk by his brother's room, John. I walk by and I see all this smoke coming out under the door. And I say, hey, Dios mío, santo, la virgencita del Chiquinquirá, the kids are smoking the marijuana. Ay, no. So I walk in and I see all this, what do you call it, the incense. I say, boy, what you're doing in here? You get out and you're doing this off. I take off my chancleta, I'm about to hit him when he says, stop it. And I think, oh, yes, I cannot hit him. Or they call la migra and I go back to Ecuador. And I can't go back to Ecuador. No, yo no regreso. And everybody will say to me, Conchita, what you're doing here? I can't, I tell you, in Ecuador, there is no little button to cross the street, no. You cross the street and then the cars just come and they don't stop for you. You have to stop for them. So you know you're walking and then the car just comes and then the guy come out and yell at you for running into his car. Okay, so I can't go back. Yo no regreso. So, I calm down, you know, I walk back in the room. I grab John off his bed, and I, Dios mío santo y el sagrado corazón de Jesús, the incense fall, and the carpet just start to burn. And I say, Santa Marianita de Jesús, protégeme! And I tell him to go run and grab the baby, and I run back and I grab my arroz con pollo, and we run outside. And then I see Rogelio, he's the grass cutter, you know, he cut the grass, he is also from Ecuador. I tell him to go call the firefighters, and then he go. And then the house would just burn. And then the firefighters come, and then the boss come, and then I get fired. So, you want to give me a job?
Pican, pican los mosquitos. Unas veces en la cara, y otras veces en la culpa. Bobby! Bobby! Bobby, come down here and watch the football with me. Ecuador is playing. Bobby! Bobby! Bobby, carajo, come down here. Ecuador is playing. Oh, look, commercial. Oh, Shakira. Oh, you never really knew that I could dance like this. I make a man want to speak Spanish. Oh, yes. Sorry. Aren't you glad I've been working here so long, Bobby? Yes, okay, shut up. So listen. The other day I was thinking, I cannot stay in this country like this, being illegal, you know? So I go to pray to my Gloria Estefan shrine. And you know the song, The Rhythm is Gonna Get You? Well, I hear it, but like this. La migra is gonna get you, la migra is gonna get you. And I said, ay, Diosito Santo, I have to do something. Because, you know, I always listen to what Gloria say. So listen to this, little Bobby. I was going to be not Conchita, but Conchita O'Donnell, yes. You see, I find this man my friend knows, un gringuito. And if I marry him, I get my papers. So for months and months, I eat nothing but huevo frito and empanada and huevo frito and empanada. And look, Ecuador's got the ball, run, run, run! Sorry. I save up to marry this man. But then I think, no, Conchita, what you are doing. I am a woman of God. I cannot marry if not for love. But then I think, maybe Conchita get lucky and fall in love, you know, I don't know. God! Golazo! Sorry about that, Bobby. Sorry. Whoa! So, we're at dinner and, let me tell you, this man is so sexy, I cannot resist the temptation. And trust me, I know sexy when I see it. Ricky Martin is nothing compared to this piece of ass. Trust me, my hips don't lie. So we're at dinner and he tried to kiss me. And this is when I hear God. And he say, Conchita, what you're doing? And I think, wow, he sounds like Barry White. And then he said, Conchita, ¿qué estás haciendo? And I said, Dios, no sé qué hacer. Conchita, tú sabes lo que tienes que hacer. And I said, Dios, sí, pero necesito ayuda. He said, Conchita, no me pongas brava. And I said, I'm sorry. And I run out and I leave el gringuito there. And now I'm still illegal. And I still have all that money saved up. So if you have any American friends, tell them to give me a holler.